either get back out to do some traveling or get back out to the Lions and do some of our holiday shopping, right? Well, unfortunately, with this system moving in all along the East Coast, we will be tracking some scattered showers. It's going to be the soggiest day of the week for many of us from Boston, New York to Washington, D.C. Going into Saturday, perhaps a bit more rain. But again, depending on how quickly this low pressure system passes through, is how long that rain is going to stick around. But given the models right now, I think we're really looking at a pretty soggy day of time through Friday into Sunday over the weekend across the Northeast. So keep that in mind. Generally speaking, about an inch in the forecast for some of us. Not a whole lot of rain, enough to, you know, kind of keep that umbrella on hand. We'll have the jackets on too. It will be a bit of a chilly rain. Good news is it's not going to be quite as cold as it has been over the last week or so. We are going to see that cold air start to loosen its grip a bit. But here's a look at that planner as we go into Thanksgiving weekend. With a few of our top major cities, we will be seeing that rain really